Greetings, magician.
You continue to do the... This time, however, it comes... Goodbye.
Hello, magician. Greetings. It is high time that we met face to face, don't you think? Raminus has told me good things about you. You have advanced quickly and show great promise. I now intend to put your talents to a more direct test. Before the Arcane Universe, since then... No wonder Narina Carvane is so cranky. If you had... Are you prepared to begin? Very good. Let me explain what is at stake. The Council of Mages has been aware of the increased necromancer activity in Cyrodiil for some time. It had been our position to sit back and watch what unfolded, but that time has clearly passed. We cannot tolerate these attacks on the Guild. Most of our information on the necromancers has come from an informant inside the cult itself, a Guild member who offered to infiltrate their ranks. Yes, and we have for quite some time. Though the information he has provided is limited, it has given us a sense of their scope and power. The Council was initially reluctant to believe the information was reliable, but with recent events, they have little choice but to trust it. I fear that our informant is in danger, and that is why I have called you here. Mucianus Elias, he is not a Council member. Aware of the growing interest in the Guild after the ban on necromancy was put into place, he offered to help the Council track the... With my blessing, he infiltrated the... I have not heard from him. The lack of reports from Mucianus has disturbed the... A group of battle mages were dispatched to Mucianus. I argued against it, but eventually agreed to maintain order in the Council. I fear the battle mages may mistreat Mucianus if they do not mistake him for one of the many necromancers, no doubt. I wish for you to find Mucianus. Please, hurry. If for any reason they are unsuccessful, Mucianus, go now, and bring word to... Mucianus last reported being south of the White Rose River. I'm afraid I know nothing more about the location. Thank you. I shall await your return. Nenyon Twill awaits you. Make haste. Mucianus is in danger.
Hello, guildmate.
Good to see you.
You! What are you doing here? Fifth Rager! He must have told them we were coming. We've got to get our hands on him before he tells them anything else. Who the has the council There's no time. I'm the only one left. Follow!
Oh, you poor dear. I'm afraid you're late to the party. And I do hate to disappoint you, but Musia, a grim fate indeed. I shall tell the master that you were here looking for him.
Oh.